spoke to Chief Farrell, I spoke last week about it. The feature of the last couple of home games has been seems sort of started pretty slowly, sort of not going out of the blocks very quickly. I mean, is that something you'd be trying to put right against Oxford on Saturday?
Yeah, definitely. I think sometimes the start of second half as well, we've started a bit slow. It's a 90-minute game. We've got to play football for those 90 minutes and prepared for whatever comes our way. So, yeah, we've got to start well and finish well. Magic.